his God.
It is man who is in God's image. And the Christ is the head of the man. If we shall come back in God's position, where God positioned that, this world is going to experience the presence of God.
There are three things that are categorized that are within the manhood. This is what I call the authentic manhood. Men are providers. Men are warriors. Men are protectors.
I want to invite you in a very special way. If you are a man over 18 years old, I'm inviting you for the third Real Men Conference on Saturday, 22nd October 2016 at Holy Spirit Fire Church here in Mbarara City in southwestern Uganda.